franchise, John Cena.
The following is an elimination match. Making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena.
Big Match John is back where he belongs, at the Showcase of Immortals.
A name he definitely earned. He competed for the WWE Championship in 7 consecutive WrestleManias.
Since then, Cena has had epic clashes with the likes of The Rock, The Undertaker, and Bray Wyatt.
Yeah, he's already cemented himself as a WrestleMania icon, but I see many more WrestleMania moments in Cena's future.
And I think we're going to see one more here tonight.
In the Hall of Fame, Cole. I'm looking at the toughest SOB in WWE history.
And his opponents, first, from Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Austin has had classic WrestleMania matches against the likes of Bret Hart and The Rock.
Yeah, but most recently, he made a return to the ring after 19 years to defeat Kevin Owens in the main event of WrestleMania 38.
Hulkamania has arrived.
The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And from Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 303 pounds, the immortal Hulk Hogan.
The immortal Hulk Hogan, a man who has quickly grown synonymous with WrestleMania.
Without a doubt, he main evented the first 3 WrestleManias, including one of the biggest WrestleMania matches in WWE history against Andre the Giant at WrestleMania 3.
Well, let's not forget his epic battles against the likes of Randy Savage and the Ultimate Warrior.
And tonight's match will further prove that Hulkamania and WrestleMania are one and the same.
The longest reigning champion in history.
And from Abruzzo, Italy, weighing in at 265 pounds, the first superstar, Bruno Sammartino.
The living legend has arrived in the Showcase of the Immortals.
We've only seen this man compete at WrestleMania one time before, but there would not be a WrestleMania had he not paved the way.
Listen, by simply competing, Bruno Sammartino is making a WrestleMania moment.
This is going to be an interesting fatal four-way as the ring is filled with legends all trying to prove their supremacy.
Each of them in their own right can shape the face of sports entertainment as you know it.
Absolutely, Byron. It's hard to imagine where we would be without any one of these legends. Oh, look at this neck lock. Neck lock suplex. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Hogan winning that exchange.
Oh.
moves. From the suplex. And we're a little bit into the match now. How do you think these four are settling into things?
I think you're going to see a lot more comfort among these four and some strategy starting to form. The concern's going to be that those strategies don't play into anybody else's hands. For instance, Austin doesn't want to throw hands with San Martino. And Cena doesn't want to provoke Hogan into hulking up. It's a very delicate dance here.
The Texas Rattlesnake rallying the people to his side.
And he goes into the ring. And what need is there to go looking over the apron like this?
Got his opponent in hand.
Lands face first.
This is it.
Still gonna take a massive effort to keep him down.
He's taking some good hits. Well, Cena got caught with a reversal. And Cena pops the shoulder up.
Are you kidding me? Not even a one count.
Lights out. DDT connects. Shoots up before two.
No time to waste being shocked. You've got to maintain pressure.
Spinebuster. Powerless position to be in right now.
Bruno reminding him that he's here to take care of business.
Close and personal than I thought to be. Somehow kicked out.
He kicked out. He actually
crucial elbow.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Cobra clutch. Got it cinched in.
Fading fast.
The Russian leg sweep.
He's feeling it. Got him in his sights.
Hulk Hogan is apparently knowing that things are about to run wild.
He's back in it.
Legs caught.
Got the leg. Punch. The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are forking. A lot of energy in the ring.
He catches Cena with a counter. Tough position to be caught in here.
Oh, my God, steel chair.
And all taken like Cena, not afraid to let his competition know what he thinks of it.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle.
There's a slam. We know what comes next. They take things into the ring.
Cena's in trouble. Cena's in trouble. For the win.
There's two.
No, that was close.
Going up against John Cena has to be intimidating enough. And then he's able to kick out like that. Unbelievable.
And Hogan's flabbergasted. He's put legends away with that very same move, but not that time. Each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
Oh, we've seen this before, guys. Hogan revving up the engine.
He's on the ropes and it rising. Stops the count.
A bear hug. The 24-inch pythons wrapped around the waist of his opponent. Submit.
And he breaks the hold. Rotation on the belly back suplex.
Pulling into the table. Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
Oh, what a no.
No way, no.
Across the shoulders. Back to the table.
He gets back into the ring.
Is that going to decide it for Cena?
Once again, we're seeing Hulk Hogan feeding off the WWE Universe and staying alive in this one.
And Cena has a stunned look across his face, but he's going to have to refocus and throttle up right away.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
He's taking this to the floor now. Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. Suplex!
Well, this is a warning to grab our stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy.
Oh, did you hear that thud?
Some help out here would have been before they went through the table, Saxton. Someone to put some sense in their mind before doing something so reckless.
This is insanity!
Did you expect anything less?
Reversal! Can he take advantage? And return into the ring. Landed with a wicked DDT. Great count.
Kick to the stomach. Puts an end to that.
One response after another, back and forth we go.
Pulls their opponent in.
Looking for the victory. Two count. Oh, what a kick out.
As close to three as you could possibly get without the bell ringing.
Slamming powerbomb.
And he sends him into the corner. Face for the turnbuckle. Stone Cold reverses.
Short jab. He's raining down those shots to the back of the net. Great blows. And that great cover.
Still has some fight left.
Cena dives out of that. Fights back against Stone Cold. He's got him scouted. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
He climbs into the ring.
Punch to the stomach. One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
John Cena looking for you can't see me. And then the patented five-knuckle shuffle.
He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
No way.
Using the elbow to escape the attack.
Stone Cold Steve Austin has him where he wants him.
With the power driver.
Carefully measured. Catches the kick. And a punch. Suplex,
making it look easy.
Short jab. It's raining down those shots to the back of the neck. Box handle. Oof. Set up in the corner of the ring. Stone Cold with the knees to the midsection.
Here is your winner, Stone Cold Steve.
Explosive fatal four-way.
And as the dust continues to settle, here's your winner.
Defying the odds, accomplishing the seemingly impossible, that's what elimination matches are all about.
Here.
Look at this.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
An all-timer like Cena, not afraid to let his competition know what he thinks of him.
What's he hoping to find down there?
He's got a ladder now. He could be contemplating something very risky.
He'll take things into the ring.
He's setting this table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night.
Cena warded him off.
Look at the power from Cena.
He's getting it set up in the corner.
And I assure you, he plans on using it as a weapon here.
Up against the steel.
Ladder hits.
Jeez, that's gotta hurt.
I thought for sure he was done.
What a sidewalk slam. Cover!
There's two! He just won't give up.
The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
Counters, this could be an opportunity. Can Austin weather this storm, guys?
Cena acting the mongoose to Austin's rattlesnake.
Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Whip back into the ring.
From each of these men tonight.
I thought all four of them had a shot at winning this match.